Yeah, you just mentioned that you want to talk to Vladimir Putin. Vladimir Putin has so far not been willing to meet with him. Do you have a message for him now that Ukrainian cities are under attack? This city is under attack. A convoy is on its way here. Is there a way to prevent this war from escalating even further now?
It's not about I want to talk with Putin. I think I have to talk with Putin. The world has to talk with Putin because there are no other ways to stop this war. That's why I have